Now it's your turn. We just think it's fair that you get to sing with us at least one song. So I'm going to have you stand. We're going to sing this great old song. Many times we sing this around Thanksgiving time. My family sometimes will sing it even as a prayer for our mealtime, a special time of the year. With the choir, I'll do that as well. So now thank you all, our God. So just sing one stanza of this, and then you may be seated. Songs of our journeys often start when we're children. These are songs I heard when I was a child. I had a recording of our pastor's wife singing this song, this prayer of the Norwegian child. I would have gospel spiritual of a singer singing, think of about a child that's do love Jesus, and this is the light of mine. And then a very tender little children's song called Honeycomb.
Each night, Lord Jesus.
We are very precious to the Lord. We are jewels in His kingdom. And we shine every day as well. We're going to receive our offerings during this next song. And this is a hymn that I want to kind of teach and introduce to you. And we'll sing it as we're doing the story in the month of March. And so it's, "O sing a song of Bethlehem. O sing a song of Nazareth, where Jesus was growing up." And then it sings the song of Galilee, where he did his ministry. And then it sings the song of Calvary. And in, woven in with these are probably about 10 different hymn tunes that are on the piano part. This is kind of a fresh song for us, but I love the words. I love this song. Sing a song of Bethlehem.